Good morning, children. This is Rupa ma'am. How are you all? I hope you're okay. Come on, let me see your big and a happy smile. Tell me, children, do you remember our nursery rhyme, Brain Drain Go Away? Can we sing it together? Okay. Brain drain, go away. Come again another day. Little Johnny wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. So, kids, today we will be learning about rainy day. Children, does it rain every day? No. Rainy season starts from June and it lasts till September. The trees and the plants, they all look so fresh and green. Kids, have you seen the grey-coloured clouds in the sky? Yes, that is a sign that it is going to rain. We hear sounds and lightning crashing in the sky. The loud sounds that we hear is because the clouds are banging towards each other. The sound is called thunder. Tell me, children, what do you like to do on a rainy day? See, I'll show you a rainy day picture. Yeah? Okay, tell me, would you like to dance on a rainy day like this girl? Or you like to jump in the muddy puddles like this boy? Or do you like to sail paper boats like this boy is doing? Or you like to eat yummy pakoras? Now, kids, now this is what a rainy day looks like. Can you see that the children are wearing some special clothes? Yes. So, what do we wear on rainy day? We wear gumboots, take umbrellas, and wear raincoats. We also see some special creatures. We see frogs and baby frogs, which are called tadpoles, snails, earthworms, and slugs. Kids, you know, we can also see a peacock dancing in the rain. And if we are very lucky, we get to see a rainbow, a colorful rainbow. Okay, is this rainbow made up of a single color? No, rainbow is made up of 7 colors. Can you see it again? See, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. I have also written a rainbow in these 7 colors. Now this is all about a rainy season. And you should enjoy this season to the fullest. Also, I would like to tell you, and don't forget to eat yummy pakoras and relish on the corn cobs. Kids, now I would want you all to create your own rainy day picture. You can take the cutouts from the newspapers, magazines, and you can show it to me in our next class. Till then, stay home, stay safe, be happy. Love you all and thank you very much.